My dad passed away yesterday. Is it weird that I want to wear his shirt to bed? Not at all. Whatever helps. The time for recovery from loss of a parent can take many years. I am a grown-ass 54-year-old man. When I sold mom and dad's house, I took cuttings of mom's roses and grew them at my home. I don't like roses, but mom did. I take them to her grave. Nothing, absolutely nothing is wrong with doing anything for or to remind you of a loved one. Nothing. No part of grieving is weird. It's natural to want to be close when this happens. Wear the shirt, hug his pillow, do whatever helps you feel better, because right now you are going through something rough and you do whatever you need to do. It's not weird, and be gentle with yourself. My dad had some really cool socks. I've got about 4 pairs of them. Anytime I take my mom somewhere special, I wear his socks, so he's kinda there too. Even though they're just socks. Nothing is weird. Do whatever comforts you. I'm really sorry for your loss. So sorry for your loss. Nope. Not weird at all. I kept my dad's slippers. Wore them out. By wearing them few times a month. Over the course of 20 years. Also, please be kind to yourself through the grieving process. Loss of a parent, especially if you two are close or fond of each other, is huge. I lost my dad 5 years ago. We were incredibly close. He was an amazing man. I miss him so much. But it gets easier. Hugs. No, it's perfectly normal. Sorry for your loss, op. Side note, if you'd like to keep his shirt without having a shirt floating around, I recommend having it turned into a teddy bear. My mom made them for people in our church growing up who lost someone. It was a really sweet way to preserve that memory. There are lots of people on Etsy who will do it for you. No, do what you need to do. I was 28 when my dad died, and I slept in my parents' bed on his side for 2 weeks. Sending you lots of love. Wear it. Sorry for your loss. Wear it while you can. It won't smell like him forever. Not weird. Pillows, robes, etc. It will be years, but that smell will haunt you. Sometimes in a nostalgic, warm, good feeling. Sometimes in a sad, nostalgic mood. Most folks don't realize how ingrained the smell of a loved one is. There's going to be other reminders. A smile or look from a stranger in public. A phrase from work you never noticed a coworker using before as one of your dad's. Good luck on your grieving. Hold those memories close. They will pass slowly, and one day, sad as it sounds, you'll lose those too. I think it's a scent type thing, cause I did this too kinda. I kept my grandmother's things in a suitcase for a very long time just so I could take it out and smell her perfume when I needed her the most. Not weird at all. Sorry for your loss. Hope you get the time and space you need to properly grieve. Absolutely not. I still wear my mom's clothes at times 5 years later. No, not at all, and I'm very sorry about your dad. No, it sounds pretty normal to me. We want to be close to people we miss and all grieve differently. It's fine if it helps you. So sorry for your loss. Do whatever helps you get through this while also remembering him and feeling close to him. That might easily include talking to him. That could simply be comments about the weather today or what's happening at work or what's happening in sports or any common interest you shared. It's totally okay to talk aloud to him about these things. I am so sorry for your loss. But to answer your question, not at all. Everyone grieves in different ways. But it is important that you allow yourself to grieve for your loss, and only then can you start to recover. Scent is an amazing sense. It triggers hormones that let us remember good and bad on certain memories. That's why dogs that are separated for 23 years can remember you after smelling. 60 When Dad passed and I let his shirts and wear them around the house. He wore nothing but shorts and tees after he retired. We joked with him about his formal tees, the ones he'd wear to appointments. I'm so glad I have the shirts.
If you enjoyed this video, please check out our playlists full of similar content. Epic Eracast is like doom scrolling for your ears. Please like, share, and subscribe.